Imagine not being able to digest food properly and feeling unbearable stomach pains that were unexplainable. This is known as gastroparesis, a debilitating condition characterized as having a paralyzed stomach, which show chronic symptoms such as nausea and vomiting. Now, imagine being diagnosed with gastroparesis at the young age of 18. This is the sad reality for gastroparesis sufferers like Emily here, as well as over 100,000 Australians who are affected by this condition. Unfortunately, treatment options are often limited to diet changes and medications, and currently no cure exists. At the moment, the causes of gastroparesis are not known, but research suggests that one of the causes may be the loss of these pacemaker cells within the gut. Interestingly, patients like Emily often show the loss of these pacemaker cells called interstitial cells of Kao, or ICC. These cells are similar to the cardiac pacemaker cells found in our heart. And as you can see here, they form a network of cells and are important regulators of peristalsis, that is, involuntary contractions of muscles, which create slow waves that propel food through our gut, as illustrated by these black wavy lines. Despite this significant functionality, not much is known about ICC. So my research aims to analyze the behaviors and functions of ICC and their potential as a therapeutic target for gastroparesis. Firstly, we overcame the challenge of isolating ICC from human stomach samples, which was no easy task as they only represented a very small proportion of the gut. Then we sorted for highly enriched human ICC, which is confirmed by the ICC marker NO1. Such markers help with the identification and classification of these cells. And now we're looking at characterizing the fundamentals of gene expression, protein, and functions within these cells. Even though such information is fundamental, this will be the first of its kind in the world, and we're using cutting-edge technology to achieve this aim. We're hoping to reach our end goal of treating gastroparesis in two ways, drug testing or cell therapy, to increase ICC activity and improve gut peristaltic movements within patients like Emily. Ultimately, we're trying to use ICC to find a cure for a disease that currently has no cure, so that patients like Emily have better lives in the future. Thank you.